Who is worthy enough to lead the glorious Roman Republic? Only one name comes to mind. Lucius Cornelius Sulla. Every man desires to be him. Every woman desires to be with him. His competitor, Gaius Marius, ruins the harvest. He rapes good Roman women. He slaughters innocent animals. His hand-to-hand combat is weak. Gaius, more like Gaius. Vote Lucius Sulla to slap the Republic back into shape.